Hello YouTube, Tyler here. This is not my typical crappy cover song video or crappy original song video. This is me sharing my dream come true with you. For those of you who don't know, my favorite band of all time is Barenaked Ladies. Unbelievable. I love them. I'm a fanboy. I have been since age 12. It's been an obsession. If you don't have Rock Spectacle, their live album from 97, go download it. And if you do have it, go listen to it again because it's fucking incredible. Anyway, I'll keep this short. Made a sign for their show on Saturday night in Charleston. Oh my god, it worked. So the video you're about to see is me on stage with the Barenaked friggin' Ladies playing. Just a little bit of pee came out in my pants. But I hope you enjoy it. There's a few pictures after that and just a little video that I shot. But anyway, I wanted to share it with you because if it weren't for them, I wouldn't be playing music and I could still pee my pants. I'm so happy. So enjoy.
All right, we do this one in D. Is that going to be okay with you?
Oh, he's terrible.
Okay, here we go.
All blue. It looks black, but it's compact and works like brand new. My scene. I'm underground at the turnaround. This one is pristine. Warehouses above. Something brand new. I show restraint. I'm the patriot.